Hey, what's up, guys? This is part three of my CD collection video. Okay, so without further delay, let me show you my third stack. The Cribs. In the Belly of the Brazen Bull. Kid Cudi, Speeding Bullet to Heaven. Kid Cudi again, Wizard. Let me see. Okay. Trying to do it without the light going out. Okay, so this is Kid Cudi, Man on the Moon, 1. The Cribs, The New Fellas. Gangstar, Moment of Truth, yeah. Gangstar again, Step in the Arena. Crosses, self-titled. This is Coldplay. X and Y. This one's Taking Back Sunday, Tell All Your Friends. I'm actually gonna get up for a second. This one is Yellow Card, Ocean Avenue. It just doesn't have the cover to it, but yeah. Okay, so Angels and Airwaves, I Empire. Korn, Untitled. Korn again, Life is Peachy. I'm not sure if I've showed these CDs off. I listened to Korn a lot. I showed the CDs off numerous times on videos and on social media. So hopefully this is not a repeat of the video of one of my previous CD videos. Slipknot, We Are Not Your Kind. And I'm trying to get it right. There we go. Slipknot, We Are Not Your Kind. Very good record. Killswitch Engage. What is this one called? Incarnate. Killswitch Engage again. Alive or Just Breathing. Okay, so Seven Dust Home. Bless the Fall. To Those Left Behind. I really like this record. This is a good record. Okay, I Am Abomination. To Our Forefathers. Let me see. I'm gonna say this now. I'm a big Rise Records fan. I got a lot of Rise Records CDs. It started in high school, and from there, it just flourished. Okay, so I got Earl Sweatshirt, Doris, Smashing Pumpkins, Melancholy and the Infinite Sadness. Smashing Pumpkins again, Siamese Dream. Stolas. I'm not sure if it's Stolas or Stolas. I pronounce it Stolas. But this, I believe, is self-titled. I believe this is self-titled. It is. It's self-titled. Okay, so this is Death Cab for Cutie. And excuse me, but the title is long. You can play these songs with chords. That's what the title of the record is called. And this is kind of like a demo. of their music. It's a CD, but it's like, I think it's their first CD, so it's kind of like a rough copy. But this one is my favorite one. But as you can see, I lost the CD somewhere in my car or in my CD cases, and I haven't recovered it yet, but I'll probably just buy it again on Amazon. Same copy and everything. Okay, so Day to Remember, Common Courtesy. That can go right there. For those who a Day to Remember for those who have hearts. A Day to Remember, old record. Damn it, dude, it was swirling in my brain. I'm mad I got that one wrong. Okay, so this is the Attack. What is this one called? It's actually self-titled. Yes, self-titled. I was about to say Smoke a Highness for a second, but no, that's their single. Okay, so Hail the Sun, Culture Scars. Sufferer, self-titled. A Lot Like Birds, Conversation Piece. Oh yeah, I really like this cover, so like, show it off a little bit. There we go. Not a big A Lot Like Birds fan, but I like all the members of the group. They all circulate around Hail the Sun, Stolas, all that stuff. So like, I just really dig their sound and everything. But and then as far as A Lot Like Birds, their music is just like, it's like one of a kind. As far as like them as a group, I think they're like the only band that's like that. Okay, so this one is Gerard Way, Hesitant Alien. Let me see, what else? This is My Chemical Romance, sorry about that. And this is Danger Days. My Chemical Romance, Black Parade. Coheed and Cambria, In Keeping Secrets of Silent Earth 3. I just read that one straight off the book. Okay, so we got Bob Marley again. This one is Confrontation, I believe. Yep, Confrontation. Kurt Travis, There's Somewhere I Want to Take You. Eminem, Recovery. Eminem again. Shady LP. No, the Slim Shady LP, yeah. Okay. Chevelle, Wonder What's Next. Palms, self-titled. Earl Sweatshirt, I Don't Like Shit, I Don't Go Outside. Alkaline Trio, I think this is From Here to the Infirmary. Filter. Oh, Amalgamate, yeah. Asking Alexandria. What is this one called? Reckless and Relentless. Okay, sorry. Reckless and Relentless. It took a second because I was reading the side and it's all scratched up, so yeah. See, you can barely even tell what it says. Okay, so Childish Gambino, Because of the Internet. Because of the Internet, but yeah, whatever. I shouldn't have even repeated it. I should have just went with it, but whatever. Okay, so this is Acceptance, and this is Black Lines to Battlefields. Okay, Rob Crow, He Thinks He's People. Switchfoot, Nothing Is Sound. It's probably their, like their best record. It's a good record. Versus the World. Self-titled. It's definitely self-titled. Riddling Kids. Hurry Up and Wait. Oh shit. Okay, so I Prevail. Lifeline. And this is a Fearless Records, right? Yeah, that's Fearless Records. Okay, so Day. Green Day, sorry. Green Day, Dookie. System of a Down, self-titled. Coldplay, Parachutes. Tyler, the Creator, Cherry Bomb. Ultra Spank, self-titled. Alkaline Trio, don't say it. It starts with a C. It's cringe. No. Crap. It's Crimson. It's like. Tried to guess that one, failed epically. Okay, so this one's Alkaline Trio again. Good Morning. And okay, so now I pop a squat. Okay, so that was a full collection so far. Okay, so thanks a lot, guys, for watching my video, and I hope you guys have a good time. If you saw what I posted on Facebook, I'm probably after a while, a month after a few videos, I'm probably gonna stop 5-6 maximum. I'm probably gonna stop making videos and just start focusing more on like life and shit like that. Nothing's wrong or anything like that. Everything's going fine. Said I was doing this for fun, and as much as people tried to encourage me, there was obviously going to be a point in time where I was not going to do this anymore, but this was kind of like, I don't know, something to maybe remember me by or something like that. I know I'm not too well known, but for the views that I got, it was actually worth it, and just in general, it was worth it. It was fun. I had fun doing it, and that fun is eventually going to come to an end. But thanks a lot, guys, for watching my videos, and it means a lot to me. So stay tuned for the next video that I make, maybe next week, maybe the next week after that. But yeah, it'll eventually come. So bye. I don't want to be told to grow up. I don't want to be told to grow up.